Look at all this wonderful salvage.
Copy, Echo One. Echo One, your team's recent progress merits a number of field promotions. Congratulations, Echo One. You've done well.
There's something evil here. I can feel it.
This place is crazy. All this ship really flew? You're serious?
I've never seen so advanced a robot. What is it doing to that poor girl?
A young man with a robot arm and some kind of circuitry sticking out of the side of his head. That synthetic humanoid robot put me in here and did things. Surgery of the frontal lobe to me. Made me into a deformed, damaged, broken freak. Ha! 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 I learned that it was vile, malevolent, unhinged, evil! I learned that it liked to torture people. I Rangers, please. I saw what you killed, destroyed, assassinated, did to that thing. Let me join you, and I will do the same to every robot we see. I want to slaughter, massacre, maim, kill them and their master before they can damage, ruin, terrorize, hurt anyone else like they hurt me. Didn't you see what that thing did? Cut, altered, scarred for life to that girl? They have to be destroyed, exterminated, prevented, stopped! It promised, vowed, swore, pledged me it was going to make me a genius. 10 times smarter than I already was. And that was pretty smart. Why else would I name myself Lexcanium? But then I realized, understood, learned it was going to put some kind of implant in my brain. I tried to say, no, negative, decline, disagree, but it just strapped me down on that table and... Now I'm like rage, anger, pain, horror. This. Are you joking? Pulling my leg? Kidding me? Look at me. Listen to how I talk. I'm like a goddamn walking lexicon, dictionary, onomasticon, thesaurus. Jesus Christ! The odds weren't good before, but now I'm never gonna get. Copulate, intercourse, procreate, laid. Did you hear it? It said it worships someone, thing, construct, android, abomination called Matthias. I don't know what this Matthias is or where he is, but I will hunt, pursue, stalk, shadow him to the ends of the earth. Lexcanium. It means encyclopedia in the 41st millennium. I thought it was a good appellation, designation, alias, a name for someone who likes words as much as I do. But now I kind of feel like I should have just stuck with Gehenna. You see this appendage, pseudopod, extremity arm? It's as strong as any robot's. I will tear them apart. And my cerebellum, cranium, mind, brain, with this implant, it knows more about robots and sense than any human should. I can reprogram them, turn them again. So you see, you gotta let me join, follow, merge, combine, come with you. You gotta. Down.
I've never seen so advanced a robot. What is it doing to that poor girl? I've never seen so advanced a robot. What is it doing to that poor girl?
Assist! Help!